I think that's all they need to do is work with a template. We can rock.
And the same with these tag-based fighter games. Like, ever since Marvel vs. Capcom's era, they haven't gotten it wrong in terms of just duplicating the template. It's just how the game itself applies the mechanics around that template.
Yeah.
Like, MVC 3 was success.
Yo,
you got your,